Hi everyone, welcome back. We are currently on a 10 game win streak with this new hero deck I have. I call it the Access Code is Hero just because it has Access Code in there. So when you take a look at the deck, it's pretty much your engine is to get Dark Law out and then play it out that way. But the thing with heroes is like once they Raigeki or once they Lightning Storm, you have nothing left on the field. So if you have used everything up for your combos, you have nothing else to recover, then it's a bad scenario for you. So that's why I added Scapegoat, because the Scapegoat could go into the Access Code. So the deck is 2 Maxi, 2 Stratos, 2 Vions, 2 3 Shadow Mists, 1 Adjusted Gold, 1 Liquid, 2 Malicious, 2 Honest Neos, 1 Poly, Monster Reborn, Foolish Burial, Rota, Miracle Fusion, 3 Hero Lives, 1 Dark Calling, 2 Scapegoats, 1 Super Poly, 3 Mass Change, 3 Forbidden Droplet, 3 Evenly Match, 2 Judgment, 2 Strikes, 2 Dark Law, 1 Hero Blast, 1 Sunrise, Absolute Zero, Shining Tornado, Acid. This one, I never know how to say his name. 1 Koga, Malicious Bane, Wonder Driver. And this is where you can pretty much use anything that takes two generic tokens as to Link Summon. So I just use these two because these are Earth tokens. The Scapegoats are Earth tokens, so it's easy to go into than this. And then the Access Code right after. I mean, the thing is with this one is that your Access Code is not going to be as strong as other ones, so the attack will be 4,300, but it'll get over a lot of other monsters once they summon. I mean, because usually probably 4,000 is as strong as you'll see, but it doesn't have the ability to pop stuff without them responding to your activation. So there's that. So this is a deck. The main way how to play this is to summon out Dark Law as fast as possible, and then you play it out from there. And Evenly Match is there to help you just because once you go all out and they do whatever and you survive that round, Evenly Match, or if they drop everything down, go all out on you, have this really good board, you just skip to the main phase two with the battle phase and you activate Evenly Match. Well, that's how I've been using it. This is actually the first time I can use this card, to be honest, and Access Code. So that's how I do it. Usually I set Scapegoat end phase on their end phase, I activate Scapegoat, and then I do my combo or I do my Link summons to go into Access Code. In case you're wondering why I'm not playing with Ferris and Increase, I feel like they're kind of bricked in the hand and with this deck and Nibiru being a real thing. It just takes away two extra summons and the most valuable one in that entire combo with Ferris, Increase, and Bion is Bion. So I mean, I'm able to go off with some hero plays with just Bion, so I feel comfortable just playing only him. And I see no room for the two Ferris and Increase, so that's why I'm only playing with Bion. But yeah, 10 game win streak. I'll show you guys the replays. I'm gonna show you guys all 10, but I'm gonna fast forward them. But in the future, I think I'm just gonna pick and choose which ones are good. But usually, the ones that I played are like 3 turns, and Dark Lodge just wins. All right, let's get to it.